Hey there. Just thought I'd pop on. I'm making chimichurri. So, Elizabeth, if you're on, let me know you're here. So, why am I making chimichurri? I was having a conversation with my friend Elizabeth. We were talking about food. Likely story for me. I think we were talking about steak even. And she mentioned chimichurri, and it's so funny. I like chimichurri. Chimichurri tastes good. Chimichurri is healthy. Chimichurri is easy to make, but why haven't I made it in such a long time? And I really couldn't figure out an answer for that. And so I looked, and I have all the ingredients to make it. So, well, I thought, let me make some chimichurri to go with the steak that I'm about to grow. So I thought I'd just come on and share that. So all I've done is mash a couple of cloves of garlic. You want to get it pretty small. You know, so use the end of the knife and just mash it up on the cutting board and run a knife through it a few times because you don't want a big bite. And you want to chop the parsley super fine. When you see what little is in this, you're going to laugh. I mean, there's nothing to it. That's what gets me about restaurants. Naming a dish, you know, steak with whatever, chimichurri or, you know, the hot bacon salad like I made the other night, and they charge a fortune for it, and they're actually simple dishes. I don't mind paying top dollar for something that requires some, you know, serious chef technique to make, or the ingredients are expensive. But this is parsley. It's in season now. It's summer. You can grow it yourself. We need some oregano in here along with the garlic. And you know, if I had fresh oregano, I would use it, but that is still a little bitty. I'm hoping it'll grow. And I need some red chili pepper flakes. I like it spicy, but you know, you can keep this on the mild side, but hey, kick it up a notch. That's how I like it. And we need some good olive oil, good quality olive oil, and salt. And that's it. That's all it is. A little more olive oil than that. Nothing else, okay? And this is just a nice condiment to go with the steak. It's great on, mix the leftover in your eggs. It's good on chicken too, shrimp, anything. But I think of it as something as a nice condiment for steak. So anyway, chimichurri, there you have it. Thanks for the power of suggestion, Elizabeth.